Hi, welcome to MultiTap. I'm Chiroptera.
I'm Sparkeagle.
I'm Normac.
And I'm Enigmaster.
And we're playing Mario Kart 8 Grand Prix 50cc. Wackatoo!
Yeah.
Everybody's favorite.
Dude, I remember the first time that I became Wackatoo. It was magical.
Why do you...
Who fucked... Cyber Slick!
Whoa!
Fuck yeah. Okay, everybody get in here. Alright, who wants Cyber Slick tires?
I
want to know what they are.
Normac.
Oh, sorry.
Select your Luigi so that we can continue.
Heck yes.
Okay, so
less acceleration, more speed, more weight, less traction, apparently.
Yeah. I'll give it a shot.
How do slicks have less traction? That's not how it works.
They're probably talking about, like, off-road or something like that.
Alright. I'm gonna stick where I am.
I'm just gonna do this because this looks so silly.
There's no copy of...
Huh?
Slim? It's weird.
I don't know what you mean.
We haven't come across a copy of Slim Tires.
Okay. Well, in any case, we probably just haven't unlocked it yet, Sparkeagle. Cool.
Fine.
Fucking guys, jets!
Guys.
Okay.
Guys, we're going to Grumble Volcano.
I'm going to start grumbling here if Sparkeagle doesn't cut this shit out.
Oh, man. We got a fight going.
Really? Do we?
I wouldn't
feel
it.
You heard him, Sparkeagle.
I wouldn't feel it.
And they proceeded...
Don't.
I think we know who won that fight.
Me. I'm bleeding. Give me Victor. Stop it.
Shit, you made me... Queensbury rules. I ran into everybody on my way to the front.
Well then.
Not me.
I forgot how to stunt for a moment.
Oh man.
Oh shit.
Ah.
Yeah. Pendulum! Shit.
I face planted that pendulum.
Actually, the pendulum doesn't even seem to matter. I just rammed into it and I said nope.
Well, I know what you said, but...
Oh, no! What the... I'm not ready for this.
I was not ready for that.
Neither am I.
Shit. It's not even cool. Can't see. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay.
And third.
Boom!
Son of a gun!
Snake!
Shit. What did you hit him with?
A banana.
Super long range shot, like full up on ramp and shit.
Donkey Kong, come here, let me draft you. Into the ape arc.
Ouch! Dang it.
Fuck you.
I'm using slick tires on an ATV.
And?
Smart.
That kind of nullifies the ATV part of it.
Oh no, wrong decision. Okay.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, for a second I thought I was like still chasing Tawny here. I was like, where did he go?
I'll tell you where he went. Not there, apparently.
Whoa.
Those are some gears.
Yeah.
I'm about ready to get caught
the wrong way there.
Caught up in the machinery.
I did. That sucks.
Sounds so sad.
Okay. Fucking mushrooms all over the place.
Ow!
Swear. Oh yeah, I guess if you do hit the dong, you just kind of knock it out of the way.
Expand dong.
You know what I don't miss? Those rain cloud things you could pick up.
Oh yeah. Hot potato of obnoxiousness.
Oh, the race is over.
No!
Bitch!
fuck are you?
You went up the fast gear.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man.
Bitch.
On no highlights?
Not this time.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
I forgot. Way to be
mean. I forgot.
Maybe I should take the wheel?
No.
With
no.
my penis? What?
No.
No, penis you didn't wheel. Win. You don't.
I'm slightly convinced.
I hate this track.
See? Dylan's all for me taking the wheel with my penis.
Can I just pretend I didn't hear that?
Is it driving you nuts?
Woo! It's a party now. You're bringing
ain't
the
no
dad
party
jokes
like a
multi-tap out.
Party because a multi-tap party is gay as fuck.
Let's dodge the Goomba.
Shit!
Oh, okay. I thought that was like doom, doom, doom.
Doomy, dooma, 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 dooma. Let's do the doom dubstep, yeah!
Doom step. That's all you get in hell.
Oh, man. But I don't even like this kind of music. Fireball. Wait, you call this music? No!
Doom step is just a dubstep remix of, like, that one scene from Fantasia.
Oh, yeah.
Night on Bald Mountain. Oh, God, no!
Is that what it's called?
I thought so.
Night on Bald Mountain?
Yeah. Huh.
That's a fake Goomba.
Oh, God, I'm in trouble here.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. In the 3D version, you could actually tell the fake Goombas from the real Goombas because they were flat.
I wouldn't know. I never played it.
Yeah. Because you don't own no 3DS.
I'm sorry.
Nerd!
Nerd!
That qualifies me as a nerd.
Actually, wouldn't that make him the anti-nerd?
No. He's even more nerd.
That doesn't make any sense, but we'll go with it.
Damn it, I missed that ramp twice now.
I would really like some...
This place is... crazy.
Someone's side swipe.
This is really fun. This level is like a water slide park. It's kinda
cool.
I
know. Even though there's already like a water slide park like level.
Oh no. And I missed
okay,
the
let's
entrance.
Try not
ah,
to
shit, me too.
Screw it up this time.
Cocked it up.
Alright. Final lap.
Huh.
I need to gain some leverage here.
I couldn't get out of the way.
No, Piranha Plant. I'm going to say no.
There we go. Ah.
Alright. Coin levels at maximum.
Yeah. Okay, I can get the ramp this time. Ha! Yes! Get the fuck out of here.
Alright, let's try not to do that this time. I almost did it again.
Dang it!
Haha, you can't get me, Piranaman.
Well, I just.
Shit, come on!
What?
Oh, I keep hitting the fucking bottom of that platform. Oh, this is like ass and a half.
Fuck!
Ha! Well...
Get hit by that fucking bullet, Bill.
So I need to hate more tracks.
Whoop whoop! Wait, did you say you really love this one?
No, I said I hated this one, I...
Oh. Alright.
Who said they loved it? I think it was...
Oh, man, I can't wait to play this game in single player. It looks so much better.
Oh.
Nah, I think they just amp it up so that it looks better in first place. One player. Like it all of a sudden switches from like 720 to 4K.
Okay.
Alright. I forgot this wasn't the first race.
No. What was?
TikTok clock.
Oh, right. Okay, Grumble Vulcan.
Alright, I used to love it. I loved this track on the Wii version.
It's life, Jim, not as we know it. Dumbass.
Go.
Darn it, I thought I was close enough to you guys.
Alright. Oh yeah, you can't stack items anymore.
What?
You can't stack items anymore. If you're trailing an item, it counts. It still counts.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I didn't know that. Woo!
Whoa, fireball! I don't like you!
Yosh McGosh.
See ya!
Take this ink!
No thanks.
By the way, what volume setting is the TV?
It's on 6.
That went right past you.
It's fine. It's what we've had it on all along. I think it's okay.
Okay.
I can always just turn the game up louder so we don't get, like, fucking... what you call it? Echo. Yeah. Okay. I'm good not having that.
You're gonna admit that was a good shot.
Nope.
Admit it.
I don't have to admit jack.
Embrace the admit side. Oh man, blue shell.
Huh. Wow, does me being in first really gonna produce that much? Whoa. Got hit by 2 consecutive red shells.
Shit,
then a blue
that's
shell.
Loud. Oh, okay. I didn't actually fall in it.
Somehow I'm pulling out of last place.
Damn it.
No, what the fuck is this?
Now I'm like in last place again.
No, I'm in third.
Oh, okay, this is only lap 2. Good, so I still have a chance to not completely embarrass myself.
Nah, it's already predestined.
Shit. No kidding.
Fucking stage falling to pieces.
Whose idea was it to race on this?
Oh.
This is a dangerous active volcano. Fuck it.
Heck yes. Seems like the best kind of volcano.
It's the only kind of volcano. Anything else is a fake cano. Ow. Come on, off we go. Gotcha.
Oh!
It's too late.
Still, that was a great shot.
Mm-hmm.
Dang. Third place. Well, that's not too embarrassing.
I got 5th. It's not as bad as what I was going to get.
Oh man, this is gonna be a close one. Mm-hmm. My character just fell off the stage.
Good.
My CPU AI is retarded.
And hit Rosalina. Huh?
Boosted.
Ah.
Drafted.
Whoa.
What's so amazing about your coin?
Yeah! That was pretty good.
Yep.
Alright, this way. Next race.
Alright, here we go. N64 Rainbow Road.
Yay!
Oh, God.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh.
With trains.
Chomp bombs?
No matter what happens.
Chomp bombs?
Good, good night.
What are they called?
Chain chomps.
Chain chomps?
But they're off the chain.
Oh, shit.
That dog's off the chain.
You guys definitely do not have the timing on that thing. I mean, I swear.
Oh shit, this is a...
aerial section.
I didn't know.
Neither did I.
When did aerial get in here?
gosh, dang it.
Oh, yeah!
Oh god, this track is shorter than I thought it would be.
You should never get ahead of me. Ever. That's a bad place to go.
Can I kill you now? Or can I kill you later?
That's if you can. More coin!
Come on.
I lost that red shell.
Oh!
Thank goodness.
No! The points battle must continue in my favor!
Give me something good.
I got good cards.
Dang yes!
It. I got you with my green shear.
Gotcha!
Well, we're battling for last back here. This is the most intense 50cc race I've ever had.
I know, holy shit.
Oh no, off I go. What? Sigh. It's over?
Yeah. I got
Are you
first.
Serious?
I got first. Rainbow Road.
I made one mistake.
Well,
I made too many wins.
Oh, wow.
You still win.
Jesus Christ.
No, this isn't the
I need some new underwear.
Last stage.
Me too. Not from this, just period. Alright, let's see here. Whoa.
It's like you may have bumped me, but take that, bitch. I just rear-ended you. Look at that long-range snipe on Luigi.
Man, the game likes to focus on you here.
Well, of course.
You won.
It's me.
Look at me holding up the rear there.
Alright, so...
Wait, shit. Phew. Continue watching.
Aw, man, I...
If we keep watching the highlight reel forever, Normat can't win.
We gotta retry this entire cup.
Aw.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank the Gran Turismo licensing challenges for teaching me everything I needed to know about racing.
Congratulations, you got the crag piece.
Yep, taking home the aggro crag.
Alright, so we unlocked a new character, got a new vehicle customization. Let's take a look at that really quick. Oh, wait.
Credit sequence. Alright.
Hi, Mario.
What have you been up to?
I've been losing in my own game.
You know,
this never happened in our race. I mean,
I did some bumps against you guys, and I
Luigi,
think...
Luigi is the hero.
Okay, no one was playing Peach.
Peach, Daisy again.
You were not.
That's a cat car.
Yoshi, look out!
The plane's coming to get you.
It's right behind you.
Toad.
Yoshi again.
Stop molesting Yoshi.
Get off of him! It. Whatever.
Koopa.
Koopa.
With a Koopa bike. Fitting.
Oh, shit. Racist.
Bowser.
And a battleship. That's awesome.
With wooden tires. Not so awesome. DK.
He's actually like on a jungle bike. Like a trail bike.
With super hunky tires.
Speaking of which, is Funky Kong in this game?
I don't think so.
Oh.
No.
But I like Funky.
Funky.
He's a funky monkey.
I want Chunky.
Chunky's
the best. I don't know what you
Finally,
about.
Finally, he's here for you. He's the last member of the DK crew. This Kong so strong it is...
Funny.
Make a Kremlin cry out for mummy.
Okay, wait.
Look at the tours happening in the back.
Yeah, they're like in this tram car, like, holy shit, there's a race today? I didn't know. When do we get off the tram?
That was today?
I'm going to work. Fuckers are going to make me late.
This street race is illegal. I am calling the law.
Wii U, Wii U, Wii U.
Wii U? Ha.
Ha. Ha. Ha. Ha. Police noise. Okay, so there's that guy. There's that guy.
Yeah. That's a guy? Yeah. Is it like one of those luchador Bowsers?
Luchador Bowsers. No, that's a chick. That's Chick Bowser. Koopaling. It's windy.
Look at the music trail they're all making. Well, they were.
You gotta believe me, they were.
Just don't check it out for yourself. They were.
Well, this...
There was a trike.
Huh? I don't know.
I saw a trike.
Beats me.
I think it's one
Is
of
that
the...
a shoe?
Yeah, it's called the sneaker.
Lakitu!
Whoa!
Lakitu's flying. What did you expect?
Anyone notice that on this stage that there was actually road lines in the clouds?
Really?
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Down the mountain.
That's the trike, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
That's like backwards, though.
It's like one of those things they were advertising recently, those three-wheeled monsters.
Oh, that was actually me. Flying.
There was a pretty good commercial recently for one of those Can-Am spider things that had Drew Brees, the NFL quarterback, right? And he's like, you know, my contract prevents me from riding a motorcycle, but I really wish I could ride a Can-Am spider, so I found a loophole. It just shows him, like, on the phone, he's like, I'm retiring.
And the baby's like, aww.
Whoa.
Whoa.
I had a photo finish on that Rainbow Road.
I finished in 7th place and still won the cup.
Danny just pulling in right behind me is like, come on!
Right, it's like, so who did we unlock?
I am the greatest racer.
Who did we unlock?
Me! Daniel, get your fat ass off the car.
No. Alright, so looks
this
like
is
we,
my time to shine.
We unlocked ourselves.
Yay.
I get to drive.
What part
myself.
Did we unlock, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I guess...
Well, I was just gonna go forward and... There you go.
That's... No. No.
There you are.
Yes!
That's me.
No, you're...
There we go.
You're the one with the glasses.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Nice!
Beautiful.
Wow. All right. So
it's like
it is
all
a trike in speed.
Look,
yeah,
it's a trike.
So
whoa,
that's a shitload of speed. All right. So thank you very much for watching. Probably have more Mario Kart 8 in the future, but for right now, I think we're good.
Yeah,
we're gonna go have a quick fat.
No.
A beautiful night, everyone.
With that mental image.
Yes.
With a fat.
Mm-hmm.
You can fap to us fapping. Then it's a circle jerk.
We done?
No.